I'm State Representative Elizabeth Fiedler, and I am so excited to have guests here from across the city and across the state joining me here at Southwark School in my district.
Come on, everybody.
We got the chance to see some high-quality after-school programming that's offered here by Sunrise and some amazing, really, really caring adults who are leading kids through really fun projects.
Right now we're getting excited for our art exhibition.
Orange is my favorite color.
We got to see firsthand students who are doing a tie-dye project, and we're talking about how enjoyable the art and creativity component of that has been.
Now, you guys think a doctor is a superhero?
Yes!
Can you tell me why?
And we got to meet with some kindergarten and first graders who were talking about superheroes and about caring adults and the role that they play in their lives and their neighborhoods.
After school is needed in Philly, it's needed in Carbon, it's needed in Pittsburgh, and now we're hearing it.
We know that high quality out of school time programming is really, really critical for children to have a safe place to go out of school. That's important for them, and it's important for their parents to be able to work and to have that confidence that their young people are supported. So I'm really excited to be here for the tour and to be able to advocate for after school programming and funding on a state level to help all our families.